Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. No need to get dressed twice. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Instamash, Fancy Lad Snack Cakes, Blamco Mac and Cheese. Expires in never. Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
The Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. More of the same. It's a little early to be drinking. Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. Also, appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing unusual weather as well.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably inescapable.
Good old USA.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Michael, Sean has been changed. But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Codsworth.
You heard
Mr.
Codsworth.
Michael,
go
if
on.
I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Codsworth, stay safe, buddy.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
This way, please.
This one's good.
Step
male.
Over to the table and take a seat. Just
male.
This way.
No.
Female and...
Okay.
Welcome.
Female.
Pick up
good.
The suit right over there.
Just step
Get
over to the table.
Yeah, looks fine.
Right over there, please. Over there. Take a suit.
You'll need your suits before we can go
thanks.
Further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our
Take
new home.
Take a vault seat, then head down
Oh,
the
you're
hall.
Gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father
Sir?
Live in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As cool as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey there.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Just step into the chamber.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Thank you.
All residents must vacate immediately.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? Gotta keep moving. Sleep.
Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the land with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No. No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back. Michael. Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Codsworth, buddy, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir. Picking up hostage.
Codsworth.
Mr. Michael, the missus, and young Shaw. They aren't here.
Happy? This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir, but maybe you could try Cockhead. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Lock's really strong. Thank you. coming, buddy. Sweet. That's it.